Hello, class.
Why in the world do this boy got a magic hat on? Like, what? Huh?
Yes, Jonathan? Why are you wearing that hat? Oh, I just came back from my wedding rehearsals. Wait, you gonna wear that to your wedding? Open your textbooks.
What chapter?
Chapter 9, page 27. Okay, so we have been studying history, so I'm gonna give you a little quiz, snap quiz. Who was the first president? And no, Jonathan, it was not Abraham Lincoln.
Hey!
George Washington. Incorrect. It is actually Benjamin Franklin.
What? Dang it. Man, sometimes I wish I was a kid.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Who was the first African-American president?
Obama, duh.
Also incorrect. It was, of course, Donald Trump.